President Ocarina. Good. And you know what? I don't even want to mess around. No one else has this technique? Not Huey? No. Okay. Heal up. Go to the item shop and get two more. Before I do anything. Before I forget. Oh, I hope this guy will help us now. You know what? Let me just go talk to him. Is it him? We missed a Motavian. I think we might have to hit a Motavian on the other side. I think that's what that is. I literally can't move any direction. Oh my god. Let me buy two just in case I forget to get another one next time that happens. Still have over 20,000 meseta. That's awesome. We're gonna go through it though. Just you wait and see. Resaving. Just in case. Every once in a while, quick save will just fail, not work right. Oh, those things are so cute! I love them. They only have 22 points each. You're gonna completely trash these things. But look how cute they are! One point left. Causing all that trouble. Sorry. All right, northwest. Oh my god. Okay. Second floor, hardwares. This is BF1. This is 1F. It's BF1. Okay. There are two elevators. Let me try that second one, just so I know it goes into a room that's enclosed, but there might be a Motavian in there, I don't know. Motavian government. Oh wait. Okay, two elevators. Second one is here. We're getting rich down here. So this one opens up into a larger area, but I don't think there's anything here. Possibly a Motavian, though. Okay. Yeah, definitely misspoke about this. This second one, this first one, actually, goes into an enclosed area. There's just a goodie in here, but there's no Motavian, I don't think. Right, so there's nothing else here. No Motavian. Oh, brother. A lot of healing going on. Right. So you take this second one. There's a little Motavian there. I see him. Oh, you come to us? Thanks, buddy. Hi, I found some yummy cake. Wanna try some? No? No thanks, I'll pass. Do we wanna try this cake? Let me save. Yes. It tastes strange. I feel sick to my stomach. Hey! Is he poisoned? Oh, he just got hurt. Alright. Well, whatever. It hurt all of us? How did it hurt all of us if he ate the cake? Or did I just forget to heal afterwards? I don't even know. Another Motavian. You're in the northern part of Iran, yep. Your twin's in the other part. Oh, we can't move. I guess we're going down. No one else to talk to? Oh, there's this guy. Lots of people think this place is just a smelly mountain of garbage, but not us. To us, it's a treasure trove. A treasure trove, I tell you. Alright, third floor. Which is a very small area. With just garbage, that's why I thought we shouldn't come down here, but if there's a Motavian here we can talk to, then that works. We need someone who's gonna tell us what Polymetryl is, so that we'll want to go find it. From that guy. Here we go. You know what? There's only one way to extract Laconia from these mountains of scrap. Simply use Polymetryl. It dissolves everything except Laconia. Easy, right? That's what we need. So you gotta go here first, guys, and get him to tell you that, and then we can go back to the town and, talk to that guy. And the guy's over here. Is it this guy? I think it's the guy with the yellow vest or whatever. What's that? You looking for Polymetryl? It's next to impossible to find. No kidding. But if you must have it, I can help you. It'll set you back 10,000 meseta. Interested? And if we say no... Oh, you're not interested? Ha! Good luck getting a Laconia any other way. Or anyway. Yep, we just spent 10,000. Alright, use it wisely, okay? It's very valuable. You're no kidding. You spent 10,000 meseta on this. Polymetryl is an invaluable chemical that's hard to find, so don't waste it. Alright, now we're gonna need to heal up and go back. Cause... Are you seriously? I'm stuck with... SEGA! Huh. The hell are you doing? Or Japan Arts? Who the hell are you... is responsible? All that money. We have 13,000. We're gonna get back some more, getting to that other Motavian. We talked to him before. He's down on the southern side... no. Yeah, the southern side... Let's resave here. Southeastern part of the bottom floor. Back we go. Southern part. In. And down. Floor 1. Or BF1. Okay. Over this way. She does have anti. I guess she can't use it in battle. Anti poison? Level 55 for Nay. Good, gives her more technique points to heal people up. Down we go. So we are... Where the hell are we? Are we on floor... Oh, I know where we are. Oh, we took the wrong elevator, so we gotta cross over to the other side the same way that we did, only reverse. Oh. Okay, never mind. I did it right. Thanks! Using this, you can collect some Laconia and finish the jet scooter. Well, you could have if you didn't give the Polymetryl to me. No backsies. Oh my god. Alright, guys, so don't give it to the wrong person. I'll see you back there. Okay. Didn't take me that long to get back here. Moral of the story, once you have the... crap. Wrong thing. Once you have the Polymetryl, don't talk to anybody but the guy I'm gonna show you. Or you could just, if you're playing... It's pretty brutal, actually. Because if you're playing not on a emulator. This was intended to be played on a regular PS2. You could not save state, which means you keep coming back here and giving the Polymetryl to the wrong guy until you finally get the right guy. That's pretty brutal. That's a real jerk move right there. That's why I never really got that far past the game. There was a certain dramatic event that happened that made me very sad, and no spoilers. And the next big dungeon after that, I just said, you know, screw it. Let's go play something else. I think I went and played Final Fantasy VI, which was, you know, of course released in the States as Final Fantasy III. I played that one, Final Fantasy VI, and then finished it, and it was like, oh, well, that's better. Phantasy Star 2 is a very punishing game. So coming up around this side, you know what? No, we gotta take that elevator on the other side of this wall. Up here. We gotta cross over this way. And now we're on 3F, right? No, 2. I want to make sure we're on the right thing. And, yeah, we gotta make our way down to 3. Okay, so down and across. I realized she was poisoned from 2 fights ago. And Huey is badly damaged. How many technique points? Oh, she still has plenty. Okay. Number 3. Let's save, just in case. Need to head our way to the southeast corner. So we're rich again, we have 17,000. Okay, I think it's this guy. Gonna save. It's not him. who else can make use of this Polymetryl? He won't take it. We have it, right? Yeah, otherwise he wouldn't say that, but let me just check. Saving again. Maybe it's this guy. Oh, thank you. Using this, we can collect enough Laconia to finish the jet scooter. Oh, excellent. Yay, the jet scooter is finished. Use it as much as you like. It's moored on a nearby shore. We've worked really hard on it, so please take care of it. Please. Okay. And this is garbage. And yeah, I guess we're just getting out of here. There is our new scooter, of course, for us to fight. An aquatic vehicle assembled by the Matavians. It appears to be functioning. It's definitely functioning. Well, we can get in battles in this thing, okay. Oh! Sea scissors! Well, I guess they're in the water because they always say you shouldn't run with scissors. So we swim with scissors, and they're very easy opponents, interestingly enough. It would have been cool if they added a bestiary to this game. Oh, now we can travel around like this. And in the tubes there are monsters. Ambushed by what? These regular flies? Oh, they're imago fencer. Oh, two imago fencers and fencers. I don't know where we're supposed to go, for sure, guys. I'm just exploring. Fun times ahead. The Red Dam, we are definitely not ready to go there yet. Cool though, we know where the Red Dam is. Okay, so I assume like this we can get out, okay. Down with sea scissors. So hopefully we're getting to another town because we're running low on technique points. So that's where we came from, over here. I didn't mean to go there. Can't go in that. I'm not sure where it's supposed to be going. You know, I have a question then. If we warp back to town on one of these land masses here, where does our ship go? Does it stay where it is? Then we're screwed. We need to find this island, I think. I'm not sure if there's a town there or what. There is, Piata, right, I think? Just trying to see where it could be. I went all the way around here. Ooh! Kite kind. Kinda like a kite. Let's kill it. It's pretty awesome looking. I love flying things in general, but flying lizard things is great. Except I don't like when they do that to me. Well, we don't hit them for very hard, do we? It's still got a lot of fight left in it. Ow, Huey. You know, it might not have been a good idea. Nope. Well, now it's got 1 point. Now we do that. That's an owie. Out. Huey has Rester, doesn't he? You're your own self, Huey. As we think about you. And heal Rutger while you're at it. Oh, Uso Island. Oh, I love this tune. I like the original tune better. It's very jazzy. Anyway, so we know where Uso Island is, but don't we want to go to Piata? Level 1 creatures. Let's check over there. Kite reptile. Ooh, harder. Okay. We really gotta get to a town. Cause that's the last time we can do that unless we use a, what do you call it on him? Mono fluid. I should have had Huey attack magically. Oh, crap. That took care of it. Sheesh. Some dimates. We can get off there, but there's nothing else there. Can we get off here? No? I guess the game's like, well, why would you? There's nothing there. Oh boy. Brother! We're out of technique points. We have dimate, right? A few. Well, there's nothing there, right? Oh, we can get off. There's nothing here, though. Okay. I'd say we should head back to town. Sea shears? Oh my. Oh my. Not delightful. It's almost dead, at least. I just love you, Yusus. Very high. Sheesh. Thank you. 11 left. I don't even want to play, because I don't know on low difficulty if we can even do 11 points this thing. Yeah, you better give me a lot of experience. Okay, so we buy this island with the... Okay. We're almost back. I'm gonna go fencers, and not that bad. Nice. I'm doing really well with that. I don't know if that will last, though. Parried all attacks. And still, we get a B. I guess because we didn't use any techniques. Just gonna go... Where could we be? I don't know where we are. Oh, we're on the other side. We need to come around this side, and the beach is over here.